current interim school superintendent, Verlita White, was the first to call for an independent audit. At the time, she was under scrutiny for how she filled out school system ethics forms. This came after her former boss, Dallas Dance, was convicted and later sentenced to jail for lying about money he accepted from consulting firms. To help clear the air, the school board paid a Columbia, Maryland accounting firm $413,000 to conduct an independent audit to look into the school system's procurement process, contracts, travel expenditures, and what it considered other charges related to the superintendent's budget. At the last school board meeting, the chairman of the board's audit committee appeared to raise concerns about some of those findings.
I've already provided over 35 comments back to the auditor, and we'll be working back and forth to complete the audit draft so that it's presentable to the board as soon as possible.
The board is not ready to comment on the draft, and for now, there's no word on when the board will make those audit findings public. This recent development comes as the school board is set to hire a firm to search for a permanent superintendent. Now, 11 News has reached out to the president of the Baltimore County School Board for a comment. We're still waiting to hear back from her regarding this independent audit. Live in the 11 Newsroom, Tim Tootin, WBAL, TV 11 News.